Hey, yo, what's good with it, y'all? It's your boy, Mistah Wilson. And you are now tuned in to Wilson Block 100 Radio. And check this out, man. I just feel it's so necessary to talk about this, okay? What made Ja Rule so great? Okay, now first I gotta say, admittedly, when I first discovered Ja Rule as a young kid, and, you know, I wasn't his biggest fan. I mean, it actually took me quite a minute for his music to grow on me, okay? But let's just keep it 100, man. You know what I'm saying? Ja Rule, he had a great career run, okay? He's made some good hits, and, you know, he's made some contributions to the culture and to the industry, okay? You know, you noticed the appeal on some of his songs you didn't even like, you know what I mean? And that's kind of like the magic of Ja Rule, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, I found myself, you know, buying his albums over the years. I think I bought maybe like two of his albums, Pain is Love and another one. I don't got it in front of me off top, but we fucks with Ja Rule, okay? And personally, man, I'm not really a fan of 50 Cent's trolling of Ja Rule, okay? Because at the end of the day, you know, your success, 50 Cent, shouldn't be at the expense of another black musician. Okay, I don't care what y'all was beefing about. Just go your separate ways, do y'all thing, you feel me? But anyway, when we get back from this local music, we about to go in on what made Ja Rule so great. Okay, it's your boy Mr. Wilson, Wilson Block 100 Radio, son. I'll be right back.
Shifting into new gears, clear with a new lens. I lost enough friends, blessed to reconnect with real ones from decades gone. Something brand new that feels like an old song. I remember being in parts dismembered, heart healing in December. Darkest part of winter, shining with all my might, just to have a little light. As long as I know I gave it all I had, I will be alright, no matter how this lands. You can't measure impact from the eye of a storm, and that center of chaos is where I was born. Those drug wars have forced hip-hop to form, so sharp and cutting, real life you're bumping. We didn't come from nothing, what we had got stole, and we're still running underneath the sniper scope. Y'all know, so folks find ways to cope, and I keep on losing my people to cope. Crack crystal balls, watch futures fall, I can't catch them all or any. My advice gets drowned out with the henny. So, I don't know what else to say, we just take it day by day. Take what you afraid of and stare it in the face. Call it by its name and watch it change. I don't know what else to say. Just take it day by day. How you do anything, how you do everything. Maybe we should start with the little thing. I told my little cousin, smoke herb, don't drink. He was in high school already experimenting. I never had enough influence to sway him away from the bottle. Life is full throttle. We still got time though. I'm learning to let go of my expectations of the best and worst. Alcohol still triggers my deepest hurts. I've lost friends to crack, but they were drinking first. I fell out of love with a woman I adored. When she was at the bar, I was easy to ignore. Have you ever loved someone, looked deep in her eyes, and knew everything that they said was a lie, while knowing exactly what they were trying to hide? I wasn't judging, so I couldn't see why. We couldn't even have a real talk at the time, and I'm not trying to diagnose anybody now. As the empire crumbles, we're all falling down. I write songs when it's hard to reach out, hoping that somebody feels me. Cause where I'm at, it's like nobody hears me. I don't know what else to say. We just take it day by day. Take what you afraid, stare it in the face. Call it by its name and watch it change. I don't know what else to say. Just take it day by day. How you do anything, how you do everything. Maybe we should start with the little things. Maybe that's why we all try to describe the vibe. If we don't, we die. And I mean that quite literal. Music kept me alive, time is critical. I've been sober ever since I held my first mic, yeah. When I write, there's nowhere I can hide. I set the stage on fire to feel alive. Cool wall is easy when the people feel me. There's no greater high, could imagine the fine. It gets hard and scary and dark sometimes.
I don't need no
And yes, sir, welcome back to Wilson Block 100 Radio, where we're talking about what made Ja Rule so great. okay? And let me not lose my list here, okay? Listen, man, he consistently dropped albums over the years, okay? He's got 8 studio albums, okay? I think his albums, you know, tended to have more than just 1 or 2 good songs. I mean, you know, his albums weren't just full of filler, you know what I mean? His albums actually had, you know, good music, you know what I mean, that weren't released as singles, okay? And I think that's very important as an artist, okay? I think he represented his artist well, Murder, Inc., you know what I mean? The way he tied in a lot of them to his own music on his own album, okay? And he's got some certified classics, man. Rainy Days with Mary J., Down Ass Chick with Charlie Baltimore, Always On Time wasn't really my favorite, but we saw how big it was. 100 Guns, 100 Clips, Mesmerize, it was a classic cut, man, okay? And 50 Cent sabotaging Ja Rule is not a good defining moment in hip-hop, okay? As far as I'm concerned, we didn't even have to know you and Ja had beef, and I'd have loved both of y'all. And I mean, you know, as far as music goes, I think 50 Cent and Ja Rule both make good music, okay? I'm not gonna say great as far as 50 Cent, even though he's got some hitters. But listen, you know, to certain individuals, man, it's all about making money, you know what I'm saying? And when you pay attention to that, you know, they're willing to compromise a lot of their own integrity, you know what I'm saying? You know, being a hustler is cool, but I mean, you know, at what, you know, to what degree, okay? I mean, if you ask me, I don't care how broke, hungry, or starving I was, I never resorted to selling drugs, okay? That just wasn't my strategy, okay? Whatever I did had to be legit, okay? And it had to be honest. It couldn't oppress another group of people, okay? And that's just my personal criteria. So, yeah, you know what? Give me that dishwashing job because I'm going to come to work, get to work, tune out, zone out, get it done, and take my ass home, okay? And in the process, I actually am being a solution. I'm not, you know, people need the dishwasher, you know what I mean? I mean, customers and employees alike, you feel me? But anyway, this ain't about dishwashing. This is about Ja Rule and what made him so great, okay? And, you know, the name Murder, Inc. in and of itself, you know what I mean? I'm not going to comment on that, you know. But, I mean, hey, I was a fan. You know what I'm saying? I was a fan of Ja Rule, okay, coming up, okay? And, you know, I'm just not going to settle for this narrative that Ja Rule was this symbol of an artist that just wasn't good or good enough or just the butt of a joke or something like that. Man, miss me with all that. Ja Rule, come fuck with your boy, okay? Wilson Block 100, we got you, okay? And we ain't paying attention to the nonsense, man, you know what I'm saying? That dude, that man's body of work speaks for itself, okay? It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. Wilson Block 100 Radio. We keeping it all the way, hundo. And we about to get back into this local music. So until next time,
I'm out.
Yeah, still out here. Trying to turn a little to a lot. Salute to all the real niggas. God bless the dead. Yeah. Yeah. We still here through all the trials and tribulations, through all the drama, life-threatening situations, risking my freedom just to build a reputation. Drug negotiations, gang association, another shot of yak, I use it for motivation. They all say they with it, but most of these niggas faking. Most of these niggas hating. Smoking Cali Kushin, I'm loving the way it's tasting. On the road of life, you never know the destination. How can I get rich? I barely got an education. Damn. Grinding dedication, yeah. Plotting in preparation. All the real nigga ever had. Had hustle even when I was doing bad.
Welcome to my ghetto, welcome to my level. Ducking heavy metal. This Rose City chick is my girl. Welcome to my ghetto, welcome to my level. Ducking heavy metal. 6-2-6 against the world. 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 Yeah, 6-2-6 against the world. 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 Yeah, 6-2-6 against the world.
Made it off them streets. Made it out that hood.
took a couple niggas with me. Now we all living good. Man, I do it for the town. Man, I do it for the Oaks. For the blocks, for the lanes, that states and they raps, yeah, they all my folks. Came up like homegrown, my paper long after making songs. Gotta right the wrongs, ignite the zone. I take it straight cause I like it strong. If streets know I'm still there, like the statue for that 42. Your mama know and your daddy know and your auntie know and your shorty too. Ask about me, I'll wait. Now post it like it's paper, mate. Cali boy and my flow is great. 91001 from the city of the roses where the niggas get down. End of the 110 north to the 210 west, nigga, that's my town. Dina.
Welcome to my ghetto, welcome to my level, ducking heavy metal. This Rose City chick is my girl. Welcome to my ghetto, welcome to my level, ducking heavy metal. It's 626 against the world, 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 against the world. Yeah, 626 against the world, against the world, against the world, against the world.
Now where I'm from, it's hella acting, hella busting and chain snatching. Young bra, graduate straight to the plate. She trick trapping, she 17 with a kid to feed. All she know is get it on the knees. Lil homies be 15 with a red bean while he surfing. Nothing out the usual, you from round here that you know it's real. Lil niggas don't pull out for no reason, man, they aim to kill. I done been there and I done that. Leave shells and I come back, but I'm done now. I got two kids that I love, man, I'm done with that. Hell yeah, I'm Rose City bred. Jackie robbing that park red. Out of towners won't come in cause they know the ratio of niggas dead. Where every single issue settled with the metal. I'm from Pasadena, California, on 626. Nigga.
Welcome to my ghetto, welcome to my level.
Welcome to my world.
Heavy metal.
That Dina shit
chick is my girl.
Welcome to my ghetto. That Rose City, welcome, man, that's 626, man.
Duncan heavy metal.
That shit that's known for the Rose Bowl, but we know for more than that.
It's the world, you know? It's the world, you know? It's the world, yeah. It's the world, yeah. It's the world. Yeah, 626 against the world, it's the world, it's the world.
We against the world.
Right yeah, now, it's the world, it's the world, but it won't be long, my nigga. Bet that. Aha, Dina, aha, this the gumbo right here, man. Cloud 9.
Opposite of cocaine. These niggas see me and they think I'm in a dope game. Hustle hard or they lay me in the grave. Until then I'm getting money with the DOA. The whip opposite of cocaine. These niggas see me and they think I'm in a dope game. Hustle hard or they lay me in the grave. Until then I'm getting money with the DOA. Ball till I die. Ball till I die. Ball till I die, ball till I die, bitch, I'm a ball till I die. Ball till I die, ball till I die, ball till I die, ball till I die, bitch, I'm a ball till I die. Bitch, I'm a ball till I'm a corpse. Sipping yak and blowing cushion, 5-star resorts. Pray for me, but I don't need your remorse. Mind on my money, never get off course. I ball like a whole dream team. I don't lose, man, that's so obscene. I ain't never heard of that. Get on the track, tell the trick to bring my money back. Here's the facts, I only want the fast racks. Homie, I get it daily, like a flashback. The flow will make a trick climax. Ball like a halfback, incentives in my contract. Boy, I ball like Naismith. This is my world, and you don't exist. So poof, be gone. I'm in my own zone, just leave me alone. I belong in the Hall of Fame. Follow my own rules like I invented the game. Who said Mary Jane? Don't take away the pain. It's time to roll up, I got Kush on the brain. Shitty bang bang, avoid the heat from the flames. These niggas is flies, a paper plane. Niggas shoot shit, they ain't even got a aim. The world is my canvas and life is full of pain. I just want the fortune, homie, you can keep the fame. High bread, you can call me Blake James. I just want the fortune, homie, you can keep the fame. High bread, you can call me Blake James. Ball till I die. Ball till I die. Ball till I die. Bitch, I'm a ball till I die.
The whip opposite of cocaine. These niggas see me and they think I'm in a dope game. Hustle hard or they lay me in the grave. Until then I'm getting money with the DOA. The whip opposite of cocaine. These
These niggas see me and they think I'm in a dope game. Hustle hard, boy, they lay me in the grave. Until then, I'm getting money with the DOH.
Department of Dina.